Finance Minister Asad Umar has said that Pakistan's economy was now heading out of the crisis phase. He said, "We are now heading towards sustained stabilization and the next 18 months will be our stabilization phase." The minister said, "Pakistan's negotiations with the International Monetary Fund are in the final stages." He announced that the economic framework had been formulated and would now be forwarded for input from parliamentary standing committees.